nidaha divedaha sanah parshadati durgani vishwanave vasintum duritatyagnihi tam agnivarnam tapasa jvalantim vairochanim karma paleshu jushtaham durgam devi gum sharanam aham prapadye sudarasitarase namaha agne tvam parayanam yo asman swasti bhirati durgani vishwaha purcha prithvi bahulana urvi bhavato kayatanaya yasham yo vishwani no durgaha jatavedas sindhunna nava duridati varshi agne atrivan manasagrinano smakam bodhya vitatanu.
Hello everyone, wish you all a very happy Navratri.
Navratri is a festival that spans 9 nights and is celebrated every year in the autumn. It is observed for different reasons and celebrated differently in various parts of the Indian cultural sphere. The story associated with Navratri is the battle that occurred between goddess Durga and demon Mahishasura. Mahishasura had been granted immortality by Lord Brahma and been told that he could only be defeated by a woman. He attacked Trilok, earth, heaven and hell, and the gods were not able to defeat him. Finally, Lord Brahma, Lord Vishnu and Lord Shiva together created goddess Durga, who finally defeated Mahishasura. She fought with him for 9 days and the demon kept changing his forms. Mahishasura took various forms to confuse goddess Durga. Finally, when he turned into buffalo, goddess Durga killed him with her trishul. Over the course of these 9 days, different incarnations of goddess Durga are worshipped. Navratri begins by worshipping goddess Shalputri, daughter of the king of mountain, incarnation of Parvati. On the second day, goddess Brahmacharini, the second avatar of goddess Durga, is worshipped to attain moksha. The third day celebrates goddess Chandraghanta for peace, tranquility and prosperity in life. On the fourth day, the goddess Kushmanda, considered the originator of the universe, is worshipped. The fifth day is dedicated to goddess Kandamata. She represents the vulnerability of a mother who can fight anyone when the need arises. On the sixth day, goddess Katyayani is worshipped. She was born to the great sage Kata and symbolizes courage. The seventh day is of goddess Kalaratri, the fiercest form of goddess Durga. The eighth day is dedicated to goddess Mahagauri, who represents intelligence, peace, prosperity and calm. On the ninth day, goddess Siddhidatri, who is known for having supernatural healing power, is worshipped. We all know that Navratri is a festival full of excitement and color, a time for family and friends to come together and celebrate.
Let's see the colorful celebration of Ghatasthapana and Navratri by our teachers, students and their family members.
சர்வமங்கல மங்களே சிவே சர்வார்த்த சாதிக்கே சரணே திரும்பக்கே கௌரி நாராயணி நமஸ்துதே ஐ ராஜா உதே உதே आज घटस्थापना अश्विन शुक्ल प्रतिपदेपासून घटस्थापना ही साजरी करतात. घटस्थापनेला मातीमध्ये 9 धान्य टाकून त्याच्यावर कलश ठेवून कलशावर नारळ ठेवून घटस्थापना केली जाते. हे 9 धान्य म्हणजे उत्कर्षाचं प्रतीक आहे. आज पहिला दिवस असल्यामुळे ही पहिली माळ सोडली जाते. अशा 9 दिवसाच्या 9 माळा सोडल्या जातात. अखंड दिवा तेवर ठेवला जातो 9 दिवस आणि ह्या 9 दिवसामध्ये सप्तसिद्धीचे पाठी केले जातात. होम हवन केले जाते आणि दशमीला आनंदोत्सव साजरा केला जातो. आपल्या महाराष्ट्रात 3.5 शक्तीपीठ आहे. त्यामध्ये पहिलं शक्तीपीठ आहे तुळजाभवानी. तुळजाभवानीचं तुळजापूर येथे मंदिर आहे. कोल्हापूरचं दुसरं शक्तीपीठ आहे. कोल्हापूरमध्ये अंबाबाईचं देऊळ आहे. तिसरं शक्तीपीठ आहे माहूरगडची देवी आणि अर्ध शक्तीपीठ आहे ही उनीची देवी सप्तशृंगी माता. नमस्कार.
थर 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 हाँ कांपे थर थर हाँ डर डर जी से डर अब ना
Garba is a dance performed during Navratri. It is a folk dance where people of different backgrounds and skills join and form concentric circles. The circles can grow or shrink, reaching sizes of hundreds or thousands of people dancing and clapping in their traditional costumes. Goddess Saraswati is the goddess of wisdom, knowledge, music, art and learning. Ashtami, Navami and Vijayadashmi of Sharad Navratri are celebrated as Saraswati Puja. She is worshipped either in picture or idol form. A garland made of white flowers is offered to her. Devotees chant mantras and shlokas on this day. Dussehra, which is also known as Vijayadashmi, is widely celebrated on the 10th day of Navratri. Immersion of the idols of Goddess Durga also happens on this day. It is celebrated to memorialize the slaying of the demon Ravana by Lord Rama. Also, it is the day when Goddess Durga defeated demon Mahishasura. It spreads the knowledge and faith that evil is always defeated by good. Please visit their friends and relatives and exchange sweet along the leaves of apta tree. It is a custom to exchange apta leaves, calling it sona or gold. This festival gives us a message that there is always a victory of good over evil. May this Dussehra burn all your worries and bring joy, peace and harmony in your life. Thank you.
The custom and tradition of Saraswati Puja was held on Tuesday, 12th October. Students worshipped Saraswati, the goddess of knowledge and wisdom, to seek her blessings. Students watched pre-recorded cultural program in their virtual classrooms. Navratri craft activity was conducted across all 5 standards. Students of standard 1 and 2 decorated pictures of Goddess Saraswati. Students of standard 3 prepared festive torans of paper flowers and leaves. Whereas students of standard 4 and 5 participated in pot decoration. Here are the glimpses of the colorful activities.